I've been scared of this all my life. Just give her a second.